Now we're going to see one of the Americans. This is Susie Kellum. Susie doing very well here, but not the way they had hoped.
Jim, this is her first big championship, and she's done extremely well for the United States, working well here also.
17 years old from Westminster, California, tied for 22nd coming into this final phase.
She has great form, stretches every move to the fullest, right to the handstand. One of the things the judges are looking for. Little trouble there. I think she meant to make a stomach work, but she's continuing on. One of the things that's so important is to keep that routine going no matter what happens. Front with a oops. Didn't have quite enough rotation on that or height to get all the way around there. Looked like she had a little trouble on that one handstand and kind of lost momentum after that.
A 3-point landing, and they preferred to